On today's episode of The Social Plug, we find out more about Fiji's noble banner blue. The national flag of Fiji was adopted on 10th October 1970, the date when Fiji was finally recognized as an independent nation. Although the state arms have been slightly modified over the years, the flag has remained the same as during Fiji's colonial period. It is a defaced cyan blue ensign with a shield from the national coat of arms, and it has remained unchanged since Fiji was declared a republic in 1987. The arms of Fiji. The current flag of Fiji has a light blue field with the British Union Jack in the upper left corner. On the right stands a shield depicting a red band across the top that features a lion holding a peeled coconut. The remainder of the shield is quartered using a St. George cross, and in each of these quarters sits a pitcher, sugarcane, a coconut palm, a dove with an olive branch, and a bunch of bananas. Each of these elements is symbolic. The Union Jack and St. George's Cross are symbolic of the once close connection with Britain. The light blue field represents the Pacific Ocean. The sugarcane, bananas, and coconut signify the rich, lush land and its agricultural production. The dove is a symbol of peace, and the shield is derived from the country's official coat of arms, originally granted by royal warrant in 1908. The flag is very similar to the colonial ensign used prior to independence, the main differences being the latter used a darker shade of blue and displayed the entire Fijian coat of arms as opposed to just the shield. On the 30th of November 2005, Fiji's Great Council of Chiefs called for the two warrior figures who guard the shield on the coat of arms to be placed on the flag along with a miniature canoe and the national motto, Rerevakana Kolo Kandokana Tui, Fear God and Honor the Queen, symbols that were featured on the original flag of the Kingdom of Viti, the first unified Fijian state created under the leadership of Seru Epenisa Dhakombau in 1871. Prior to ceding the country to British rule in 1874, the government of Fiji adopted a national flag featuring blue and white vertical stripes, within the center a red shield depicting a white dove. This flag ceased to be used when the colonial era began and Fiji relinquished its independence. Keep in mind that Fiji was a British colony from 1874 to 1970. In 1970, Tessa Mackenzie won a national competition to design the flag after placing the British Union Jack and the shield from Fiji's coat of arms on a sky blue background. A schoolteacher by profession, Mrs. Mackenzie has called Fiji her home since 1961. And in search of a new flag before Fiji gained independence in 1970, she was amongst the thousands of citizens that entered the national competition. She fondly remembers her flag design being chosen, a moment she says she holds dearly to her heart. She added that the design for the national flag was selected as a result of a competition won jointly with artist Robbie Wilcock. So the next time you spot a Fijian flag, be sure to examine it for a moment to see if you can pick up all the distinct features. Social Plug Fiji. Click on the subscribe button to stay up to date on all our latest videos.